And the votes have been tabulated. The winner of our Audience Choice Award is Evan Schmidt's Party Boy.
Of course, a callback to the 80s slashers that we all love. Great job to Evan Schmidt and everyone involved. And with that, we have the end of the 48-hour film festival. Thank you so much to everyone who made a film, all of you watching, and congratulations to our winner. Have a great night, everyone.